students here go to this after-school program called Capital One Coders. It's this thing where people from Capital One, they come here and they try to help us kids learn how to code and stuff. Because like they want to help us to be successful on the computer so we know what to do and we can become masters.
Let's say baseball.
Right.
We have the same thing, got like one strike and stuff like that. You can add fouls.
But Capital One comes in, they have instructors, then they also have mentors that come in, and basically it's almost a one-to-one correlation between a mentor who is an engineer with Capital One and the students. And they're also learning problem-solving skills, critical thinking. They're using their math skills to formulate some of their applications, and they're expanding their creativity.
Not only are we a technology company, but in addition to that, if you look at statistics around how many jobs are out there being offered today around technology and having the skill set for software development, it is quite staggering, around 50%. So it is very important to teach our children, the up and coming, what those skill sets are, how they can get started, and really get them interested in these kinds of programs. What I'm really excited about is to see their expressions and the excitement and the joy, not just presenting their applications and getting the rewards, but that end of the day surprise.
All the way at the bottom. Hold on, let me look again.
There's more.
There's more. What?
We absolutely love Fairfax County. That is where we currently reside as our headquarters. Most of our associates, their children, their friends, their family are also located in Fairfax County. So of course we want to bring up the county with some of this type of education. But in addition to that, it is just really good to really support the communities that we reside in, not just in Fairfax, but all around where we are currently located.
I thank Capital One. This is a fantastic program that they've done to have the outreach to come to the schools. We have extremely diverse student body here at Holmes, and to have those students have an opportunity to be part of this program is huge.
Whether it's technical depth or whether it's an app that you wouldn't have thought of, I think that as much as we teach them, they also teach us.